Mama said she wasn't born knowing. She said she just woke up one morning when she was 16, looked at her family at the breakfast table, and knew. She knew her father was going to drop dead of a heart attack in January. And 3 years after giving a Sunday sermon, she knew her mother was going to live to be 90, just like her good aunt. She knew her brother was going to get killed in an army accident in 1987. I've seen grown men with gray hair and deep lines cry after mom told them. Maybe they thought they had forever. And moms from the day, month, and year just made it real. And then there are people like this lady, so young and pretty, with no time left at all. And they walk out smiling like it's Christmas. Those people are my favorite kind.